Alright, we're in a 2008 BMW 5 Series wagon again. We're going to show you the Dentsun GW51MO2. It's an iPod aux and USB adapter. It's pretty easy to use. First thing I'm going to show you is the menu structure. That's what's playing right now. You can change your source. You can search by playlist, artists, albums, songs, podcasts, genres, composers, audiobooks. So let's say you do a playlist. Going to playlist, this is all my customers' playlists. Christmas party, see that? Christmas party. All right, and let's say White Christmas. All right, now you can also go back and you can search by artist. All right, you could go by all of them, or there's a quick shortcut. All right, let's go to, let's say, T. Is there anything with T? The Temptations. Trying to find something that'll show you. TLC maybe. Oh, there you go. TLC. Now it's all their albums. Now Crazy, Sexy, Cool. Obviously, as you can tell, it's, you see, some have caps, some don't, so it looks at them as different albums. But you do Now Forever the Hits, and you select Kick Your Game. That's how easy it is to find. And also, if you want to find a song, let's say you're going to go to the song. You go to songs. This guy has a pretty big iPod, so this may not work as good as I wanted to. Let's see, though. Honesty in Advertising. Yeah, this guy has a huge iPod. You know, but it's... Oh, there it is. It wasn't too bad. There you go. Alright, you can also do, you can also do the same thing through, you know, your albums and your playlist. Now, if you go into Source, it has iPod UI. iPod UI allows you to control things from the iPod, because when you have text, you can't. So if you go to Now Playing, alright. Now, this is good for when you want to listen to Pandora, AOL Radio, any of those internet applications. Unit also has a USB port. The USB port is good for like a memory stick or something like that. Let me show you. See, I have a little memory stick hooked up to this USB port. This is an extension. The USB port is on the unit. The unit comes with extension. So if you go to Source, alright, and you're going to go back into USB. Alright. Now those are songs that are on here. If you go into the root. Alright, now you have you can go change your source. Now you have files, artists, albums, songs. So you can go through artist. Alright. You got Final Outlaw, up and coming hip hop artist. Now that's all his albums. Can You Relate or Unstoppable Love? Alright. Now let's go into back into the root, go into the source. We also have, like I said, the auxiliary. The auxiliary is actually hooked up. I like putting them down here because that's a, you know, as a cable come running into the headphone jack of the iPod. So let me see if there's something safe. I don't know if this is safe to play or not, but let's give it a shot. It's not safe. But anyway, all right, so you go there. And then you hit fast forward, and you'll see it stops, and it goes to the next song. Alright, so that's that. And that's pretty much the unit. I mean, it's really easy to use. You guys saw how easy it was to use. Root. You go back into your source, and now you get your iPod GW, and you get all your text back on the screen. Oh, also, real quick, let's say... root, playlist, Foxy Brown. No, that's not Drew Foxy Brown. Say Labor Day. Alright, so you go there. Now you still get the volume from the steering wheel controls. And you also get track up and track down from the radio controls. All right. That's pretty much it. A unit's pretty easy to install. We sell it. We also ship worldwide. And if you have any questions, feel free to give us a call. This video is brought to you by InfitCarStereo.com. Thanks for watching.